I would probably have to say Giggs against Juventus.
Andy Carroll's, we chipped the keeper against Everton. Great goal, great goal.
I think probably Bex's goal at Anfield was a great goal. That was a great free kick.
Well, the one that gave me the most pleasure was Cole's equaliser against Blackburn.
I think it's got to be Phil Neville's against Chelsea.
But there was a lot of goals, more the teamwork efforts. You know, the Scholes one against Barnsley was very good.
The build-up for the goal was great, you know. Some great passing and that, you know, and Scholes finished it off really well.
It just dinked over the goalkeeper's shoulder, you know. I thought it was a marvellous goal.
And it was a classic example on you keep things basic and easy, but still it ends up being beautiful.
Oh, what a goal! What a goal! So simple, so effective, devastating.
Oh, a really expert finish. That went a long, long way. It's the very best of the lot.